Pardon? Oh, well, I was in my younger days a palarong pambansa. I was champion of Western Visayas, but now laos na, hindi pa sumikat. Yeah, but then after
ibang klaseng checkmate na ngayon.
Yes, yes. So well, after that, we began to get good feedbacks from various sectors. You know, the basic sectors, our usual supporters, the farmers, the workers, the women, indigenous people. And then came various sectors that are not normally supportive of us. They said, well, I like Congressman Colmenares' advocacy to lower electricity coming from the business sector. They say, we like your anti-corruption advocacies. So there are groups who began to say, you know, you're good in the Senate, you can be an articulate and intelligent and consistent. That's what they say they liked about me.
Right, you've always been identified as left of center.
Yes.
Do you make a distinction between, is it important to you that we make a distinction between calling you left of center and left-leaning?
Yes, well, for me, the problem here really is that most of the presidents and public officials that we've exposed as corrupt or abusive, they tried to package us as, of course, left, and left is evil. Ang problema is kung madala ang taong bayan sa ganong klaseng, yung box. And that's why we're asking na lang the people na this connotation of left, just transcend it and see what did we do. Kasi the moment you transcend that, hindi ka na magbabayas ba? O sige na left, pero ano bang ginawa niya? They will see that we did a lot of things for them, for the Filipino people. At kung manalo palagi ang, you know, military o yung mga abusive government officials doon sa packaging sa amin, whether left or left of center or left-leaning, then there will never be a chance that the people will be able to vote for what we believe as the real voice of the people in Congress.
All right. Bayan Muna is making its third attempt to capture a seat in the Senate.
Yes.
Is that right? In 2010, we had Satur Ocampo and Lisa Masa going for Senate seats.
Yes.
And then in 2013, we had Teddy Casino. Both were failed attempts.
Yes.
in both those years. But we know that Satur Ocampo and Lisa Masa were included in the major slate.
Yes.
Of Manny Villar. Teddy Casino, he didn't go for that kind of strategy.
Yes.
He was not included in the major slate. But he did say Neri Colmenares must be included in a major slate in 2016. In fact, Senator Grace Poe has endorsed you.
Mm-hmm.
Air Up was at your launch party.
Yes.
How do you see now your position, given that you are running with a battle cry of,
yes,
a change in politics, politika ng pagbabago, yet there are pragmatic realities.
Mm-hmm.
There are parties you must align yourself with, mm-hmm, in order to gain some sort of machinery.
Mm-hmm.
You have old school politicians endorsing, mm-hmm, you, including, of course, former president and now Manila Mayor Arab. How do you reconcile the two?
Well, very easy for us. We've made our positions known, and we've always told any political party or any group that we are independent. And if there are support coming from various groups, like, say, the business community and so on, they should not ask for anything in return. In fact, we've proven that, Nancy, in many of our, as part of the majority, for example, in Congress. We're part of the majority, but we have been independent. If we disagree with the majority, we have no problem voting the other way. Now we are members of the minority. If there are issues or bills that we disagree with the minority, we have no problem voting the other way. In fact, making our positions known. So the point I'm trying to drive at is there are no sacrifices for us. No principles will be sacrificed in exchange for whatever benefits that they will give us. And I think many political parties know this.